Nice one. That was called Eagle Bell Blues. Thank you so much. Now, I had the pleasure of, I was honored. I'm not going to go there because then the jokes will start coming. I was honored to perform at a couple's wedding last summer in Spain, in Segovia, Spain. They're here tonight. I haven't seen them since their wedding day. Yes, Ignacio. Yes. And so I want to dedicate this this next song to you guys.
Yeah.
You're looking good and happy. Incredible friends who are musicians and singers, and they come and support the night. So Miss Baby Soul, can you do a song first? And my friend Julia happens to be in the audience. She plays the saxophone. And you can sit. You can actually sit in. Oh, that was exciting! Like, you guys are so excited. You can sit in that chair if you like. And just lay it back. It's cozy. How you guys feeling? Good?
Yeah.
It's a nice place down here, right? Good energy. We've been running this night for about 10 weeks now. Just building it every week. Can you you take the hot seat. Nice and warm for you.
Thank you.
Can I have my cocktail?
Thank you.
soul, everybody. Miss Baby Soul has a CD she released an EP. It's available on iTunes and all those. Eh? It's called Before the Journey Begins. She's gonna do one of the songs from the CD in the next set, right? Yeah. Give it up for Miss Baby Soul. She also, you can see her backing up Paloma Faith and Florence and the Machine and Rebecca Ferguson. She backs up all those big stars and stuff. So.
Don't tell anyone though.
Oh, yeah, don't. I just told her.
I know, that's true.
Did I sound English when I said that? I just
yes.
Don't. So rubbish. Now I gotta get my New Orleans back, people. Can we have, cojones? Cojones are testicles, right?
I can't believe she just said that in a Mexican bar.
How ironic. My life, I swear. Who else do we have? We got Paul Love. That's his real name. He's gonna come up on the cajon. Cajon. Mike on keys and bass.
Mike!
And we have also have bass in the audience.
All the humans.
All of the musician humans. This is a very loose night. He's gonna come through. And get your carachas. I make up names for everything. I make up my own name.
He's sitting right there.
No.
Who's your carachas? Where's your badges?
All right, I like to ease into the night, you know what I'm saying? Start off slow, and then we get the groove going. Are you ready to get the groove going? Make some noise. Hey. All right. Now, I grew up in New Orleans, Louisiana. And I used to walk by the Mississippi River. I used to go to church on Sunday with my mama. Oh, yeah. And things happen. I'm going to tell you a story. This story is about the son of a preacher man. When his dad awoke, this is they come along. When they got around the honky-tonk, that's when Billy would take me walking to the backyard. We go walking, and he look into my eyes, and Lord knows to my surprise, the only boy who could ever preach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. Oh, well, I remember the look that was guys want to hear the story about the son of a preacher man? Should I tell him a story?
Yes!
Baby, so come sit up here with me so I can tell you. She's a character. She just can't take a seat. She gotta jiggle her way to the seat. Oh no. Should I tell him about the son of a preacher man? What the hell was that? Come on now, Patrick.
Sorry.
Did you mess up? Yup. It's a disaster up here.
I stepped on it.
You stepped on it?
Yeah.
That's
I think they fixed it now.
You did a bad thing.
It's a good thing we're at church.
We you know, we sing songs, we talk shit, you know, that kind of night. Anyway. So, I used to go to church with my mama every Sunday. Oh, it was a nice big church. I'm making this up, so follow along. Oh no, never know what's gonna happen.
It's unbelievable. Come on.
Anyway, well, Mama said if you can't say nothing nice, don't say nothing at all. Hallelujah. Anyway, I'm in the church, sitting in the second pew. I got my Bible open to Ecclesiastes 13. Oh, there I am. And I feel a tap on my shoulder. And I say, what? And it was a handsome man. No. Not that one. No. Was it you? Okay. Stop messing up my story. I turned around and said, excuse me. He said, can I talk to you for a second? I said, but the Sunday service is going on, Lord. What you want to talk about? He said, shh, come on. Come in the back. Oh, Lord. Oh. So he said, don't worry. I'm the son of a preacher, man. So I followed him in the back of the church, y'all. And he said, way, way, way in the back of the church by the tree. Yeah, by the tree. Said, I want to talk to you for a second. I said, what we're doing back here by the tree in the back of the church on a Sunday during the service. No. My mama saw me back here. I don't know what happened. Ooh. So there I am talking to the son of a preacher man. Oh, started whispering in my ear. Started saying things that can't talk about right now on this microphone. He said, don't worry, I'm not gonna do you nothing, girl. Cause I'm the son of a preacher, man. You sing with me. Hey, hey. No. Well, he said, can I take you out for a drink, girl?
Does he drink?
In my story, he does, yeah. Oh, Lord, what does he drink?
Bourbon?
Yeah. That sexy man drinking bourbon. Can't tell you. So I said, yeah. Oh, ooh, yeah. Oh. He said, girl, why you screaming like that? I said, I don't know, because I want to go out with you. That's why. So I went out with him. The son of a preacher man. The son of a preacher man. Yeah. He was telling me things, y'all. Made me wanna scream, hallelujah.
The son of a preacher.
He made me wanna tell my mama that I went out with the son of a preacher, man.
The son of a preacher.
Yeah, 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 I'm making this all up, come on, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, there we were on the weekend having a drink. Yeah, he touched my hand. Saturday, son of a preacher man, come on, the son of a preacher man.
was the son of a preacher man.
Yes, he was
the son of a preacher man.
He was the only man, yes.
The son of a preacher
man. He was the only man that loved me.
The son of a preacher
man. Only man, yes.
The son of a preacher man.
Yes, he was
the son of a preacher man.
Thank you to all the wonderful musicians that came to, that come and they just come up and they do things. No rehearsal, they just come up and bring.
Yeah,
you're not going anywhere, are you? Perfect. Now you guys got to loosen up.
Thank you.
Rotating musicians, we just get up here and feel the music, so it's all impromptu, no rehearsals, anything. So thank you guys. You guys are amazing. Seriously.
a girl.
This is every week it gets bigger and better, more smiling faces. We're gonna do we do two sets every night, so we're gonna do one more song for this set. We're gonna bring up where are you in it? Dan, you wanna come up? Baby Soul. We lost this night is also supported by there's a hat, this hat here. Supported by small donations, large donations. But yeah, so if you feel like supporting the night, put a little something in the red hat, pass it around. It helps keep the night going. Mm-hmm. Wendy is the manager here. Look at Wendy.
Hey, Wendy.
Hi, Wendy.
Everyone
say hi to Wendy. She's so shy. Yeah, she's beautiful. Not only outside, but inside too. It just will count. It's a beautiful age, you know? That's what my mama told me.
I don't know.
What do you mean?
Some people are just
we're having a conversation, sorry.
I'm saying sorry.
What do you guys think?
It's sometimes it's turning me beautiful.
Like this movie?
Let's just play it, see? This will be it's a song by Nicole Cole.
Yeah, okay, do you know it? Okay, it's
not.
Do you know it?
Natalie Cole.
Let's just rather than those extra little turnarounds, let's just stick with the 165 beat.
Uh-oh.
In B flat. And then go to C sharp, yeah? In English. Like,
I'll start it. Any of the music. I'll shout out what's doing the DJ. Okay. Alright, guys. Now we lost a few great artists recently. David Bowie. I'm gonna do one of David Bowie's songs in the second set. But this one goes out to an amazing singer, Natalie Cole.
Well, not Nicole Cole.
Natalie Cole passed away. Did you know that?
No, Natalie Cole.
Natalie Cole. I don't know who Ashley Cole is, baby.
You think of the footballer?
I have no idea. Come on.
Wanna love me?
Let me go.
This will be an everlasting love. This will be, yeah, the one I'm waiting for. This will be the first time anyone has loved me. True love, and I'll be giving to you. I'll be serving 'cause you're so deserving. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Thank you.